Okay guys, today we're gonna be leveling up to get Peter Griffin today guys. We're gonna be going on with some of my friends just to do a little video to level up some games, some XP maps. So I might be a little bit quiet because I need to search up the code, because there is a code, the secret, it's a secret map to unlock Peter Griffin. Okay, I'm just gonna find it out. There, I've got it. Okay, right, if you guys wanna go, I'll show you it on my screen. I'll put the code in the thing at the bottom. When I upload this video, I'll put in the caption, yeah, the map. Okay, 3, 6, 9, 2, 8, 4, 7. Oh no, it was 8, 4, 5, 7. I'm live right now, they can hear us. 5, 4, 8, 9. That's what the code is. Cause this is what it told us. There, it's red versus blue 2024. Denny, I can't come in a party right now. Oh, well, that's just my friend from school. I can't join his party otherwise. Wait, well, I guess I could join his party. Do you guys want to hear him? Because, oh no, that's my friend Chris. Okay. Right, guys, I'm doing a stream right now. Everyone can hear. I'm adding. Level 74, we're gonna try and get Peter Griffin. Are you allowed your name on YouTube? Okay, I haven't said your name yet. I've said Danny's though. No, don't go on that, because I found a good XP map. I can't add you. I can't add you as a friend because I accidentally put it on a child's account, so I need a pin. Well, I accidentally changed mine because you know on Fortnite on that season it told you to put a date of birth in. Wait, don't put it on public. I accidentally put my real one in there. It's put on a child account. So you're on a child account? No. The other guy. Oh, can you change it? Put it on private. There's only 3 maximum players allowed to get loads of XP. There can't be over. You can't join otherwise no one gets XP. It can only be up to 3 people. I put it on private, Danny. That's in a van. Yeah. Oh, I don't really think we're meant to be saying his name. Oh, does anyone want to hear a funny thing on YouTube? My brother sent us it, you know, my oldest one. It's some drunk guy saying, "My name is Pineapples." Everyone will be able to hear this. It's on Instagram, so I just have to click on it and it takes a while. Yeah, listen to this, everyone, and everyone on YouTube.
Hey, no! I need pineapples!
Guys, if you think that was funny, make sure to drop a like and hit that subscribe button and comment down below. And maybe I'll shout you out in one of my videos, but I won't make it pop up on my screen because I'm playing Fortnite. So I'll just say the name. I'll look on my phone because it's connected to my phone. I can see everyone, but my other brother's already subscribed. He's the only subscriber, I think. I'm gonna have a look. Oh, YouTube's installing, so I won't. Guys, we won't be to end this until YouTube is done, because it still has, like, I don't know, it starts like 25 minutes. But later, after dinner, I'm gonna be doing a video for 1 hour. But this might be an hour because we're trying to get XP to get Peter Griffin. I won't. Okay, hit that. Okay, it's called Jack Does Gaming, capital letter for Jack, but it might come up with someone else. It's a picture of a fish stick, a football person fish stick. Don't get any weapons, just go straight over here because it's on red side. Yes! I've got it. Guys, if you go on my YouTube channel after this video, you guys, and see how many seconds you have to dance in front of the red wall and it'll come up with thing. You have to wait 1,100 seconds. What should we do for that? I want to leave. How do I get out of here? I don't want to wait here for ages. Because that guy had 1,000 seconds who I saw, and he was wearing Peter Griffin, and he just went straight up, and I'm getting blocked. Christopher, come in here. Chris, come in. Come in here. But, guys, can you just keep my viewers distracted while I tell my granddad not to come in here, because I'm doing a video. Okay, 2 seconds, guys. I'll just be 2 seconds. Granddad. I thought he was there, but he's not. And do you really think we should wait this long? Because the last time, remember what happened the last time? I'm just gonna ask Scary. Yeah. But I deleted it and I don't play it because it's crap. It's bad. Well, not crap. Well, no, you can't say crap because this is a child friendly, so you can't say crap. You have to say it's bad. I know, but I'm sorry for that. Don't take that. Don't listen to me. And don't listen to them either because they're just as dumb as me. Okay, I'm gonna ask Siri, how long is 1,000 seconds? How long is 1,000 seconds? How long is 1,000 seconds? I'm just gonna go on Google and search up. You have to dance in front of the red wall? Just in the middle of the wall? Like in the middle of where the post is standing up. Okay, just don't forget about it. Cause you have to dance in front of it, then you have to hold it and then it brings you in. No, not in the middle. Okay, 2 seconds. How long is 1,000 seconds? I'm not. Do you guys want to wait 16 minutes and 67 seconds? I think I'm gonna wait it, cause me and my viewers really want it. The viewers really want this. They've probably been looking forward to it, I can tell. Oh, I'm on my other account. I have five accounts. Oh no, Chris, my account is in Jack Plays Games. I changed it. No, Jack Plays Games. Hey, no using that language. I know what you said. Oh yeah, I already have something on there. I done one 11 months ago, the 19th of February 2023. Don't watch that because it's very crap. I mean bad. I have one subscriber and two videos. I only started yesterday. Yeah, well, I started on the 9th of February 2023, then I left it for that long, then I've just turned it back into a gaming channel. I'm going to be uploading some weekends, Wednesdays, and I'm on YouTube, Grandad. You can't just walk in. Oh, thanks for the footy stickers.
Can't just walk in.
You can't just... Can you turn my light on, please, Grandad? I'm doing a stream and I need to see. I have to wait 900 seconds. Are you guys... What? What? Okay, go on one of my YouTube videos. My longest one is probably the 6 minute one. Ooh, I got Alvarez. Oh, I got Mohamed Salah. I'm gonna start building up. Let's hope people see this channel, cause I really want them. I've already got Raheem Sterling. Oh, I should have opened them on my other account called Packmaster. Ooh, elite. What? Sunland. Wait, actually, let's let the viewers decide. Comment in this video who's better, Sunderland or Newcastle, and I'll announce it on Wednesday, Sunderland or Newcastle. So make sure you find this account, watch the whole video, and make sure. I don't know what time's it gonna be on. Oh, I still have another stream to upload. So do you guys want to see how to upload on it? Okay, I'm gonna show my viewers. Okay, you go off that. When you do it, you gotta click share.